Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back. I haven't made a personal video in about 4 months since the summer vlogs, and just had winter break, filmed tons of stuff with my friends. I just couldn't let that footage go to waste. Put it all together, and here's the video. Enjoy.
With the semester wrapping up, I realized I hadn't filmed much for fun in the last 4 months. So all throughout break, I grabbed my camera and filmed every second I could. First stop was Savannah, Georgia, to see my mom and my sister.
I'm writing you this message just so I could say that
we started the trip by waking up early for sunrise and walking to the beach.
I had to let you know that everything about me was you. Yeah. I think it's time for me to leave, but I'll never leave you. I just looked at your picture, so the last thing I did was see you.
The next day we went to downtown Savannah to sightsee before I would head back to Tampa for a week.
With myself and my sobriety every night. And last time I couldn't barely open up my eyes. I apologize. I'm not gonna lie and tell you it's alright. It's alright. You're gonna cry and baby that's alright. It's alright. I wrote you this song to keep when I'm gone. If you ever feel alone, you're gonna cry, baby. That's alright. It's alright.
Get up there.
I hope you get to go to all the places that I showed you. When I was on the road and couldn't be home to hold you. Part of me doesn't want this cruel world to know you.
With Cody graduated and the semester officially over, it was time for me to go back home to New Hampshire.
I'm 29 and society's eating me alive. I'm fighting what comes with this notoriety every night. This is the last time I'll ever open up my eyes. I apologize. I'm not gonna lie and tell you it's alright. It's alright. You're gonna cry and baby that's alright. It's alright. I wrote you this song to keep you gone. If you ever feel alone, you're gonna cry and baby that's alright. It's alright. And I'll miss you.
It's easy to get caught up with everything going on, but this break helped me realize that no matter what's happening, I have to keep creating for fun. I'll see you next week.